when there is a gap, you either commit yourself as a professional racing driver that is designed to win races, or you come second, or you come third, or you come fifth. And I'm not designed to come third, fourth, or fifth. I race to win. And if you no longer go for a gap that exists, you're no longer a racing driver.